That's what we do for fun here in Texas. All right, we're going to do a song right now. This is an old song. I've been singing this song for over 20 years, and the situation has not gotten better, so I'm forced to continue singing it. This is a song that I wrote during the Second Great American Depression.